am the god of comedy. I love. You can't laugh.
Start again. Okay. Just bring this up and work it back on. Oh shit.
Cut.
Someone from entering and causing him to stumble, obstructing the path of another fellow performer of comedy, I dictate what is and what is not funny. And as I look down upon these puny mortals, I am struck with how consistently they call upon my prowess to alleviate the day-to-day pressures with which they find themselves confronted. I'm looking in on an average suburban couple who, in their relationship, are experiencing abnormal stresses which can only be aided through my guidance, the guidance of the king, excuse me, the god of comedy. Let's look down on these mortals as they call upon me to bring comedy into an otherwise doomed relationship. Let's look. And pause. I certainly helped that couple. proving once again that a little laughter is indeed the best medicine. George, as you saw, was interested only in preserving his self-image at the expense of a relationship where Celeste, his wife, wanted more from him emotionally. But through the use of joking about or tomfoolery, George was able to reverse the situation so that his wife wanted more out of the relationship, whereas George, they're doing very well, very well. Comedy is a splendid tool. Never forget the greats, all through my divine assistance, have achieved one form or another of greatness within their comedy profession, the greats such as Bob Hope, or Steve Martin, Charles Fleischer, various nightclub comics performing for hundreds of people all laughing, rooms filled with empty chairs on one night, the next night filled with laughing, joking, human beings enjoying the true potential within their hearts and souls, the potential to enjoy, laugh, love, live through comedy, of which I am the god of comedy. Never forget that laughter comes from within and not from... comedy is not... It doesn't arrive in the mail. It breathes. We must laugh as a means of dealing with stress. Why, I remember very stressful when I was first starting out as the god of comedy. Other gods, very funny. But I have maintained, I use my laughter as a means of dealing with otherwise insurmountable pressures. And you should too. Because as the god of comedy, I determine what is and is not funny. And well, that's why you should always... Hats are funny. Comedy, various types of hats. Here in Comedy Heaven, I rarely have guests. But today, I am allowing an interviewer to approach the royal comedy throne, the kingdom of the comedy god. And he is here with us today. Mr. Interviewer, ask your questions, please. I am a busy god. Don't have much time. I have some things to do. Please.
Is Gallagher funny?
No. No. I'm the comedy god. Gallagher is not funny.
How can I use comedy in sex?
Sex is very funny. I invented the funny part of sex in order to alleviate those frustrating sexual tensions which we humans are faced with when we say have ejaculatory difficulties or develop problems with resulting from pressures and anxieties during sex, and it's a difficult situation for everybody involved, and helps to laugh a little bit. I could recommend an interesting book on that. Any other questions?
This is the stupidest thing I've ever done. This is the stupidest, unfunniest thing I've ever done.
We watch it once and then it must be erased instantly.